And listen to this. One little girl's childhood flashing before her father's eyes. Sound familiar to you, parents? Well, this is what's trending today. It's not exactly though what you're thinking. In little more than 2 minutes, you watch this little girl, her name is Latte, grow up from birth to 12 years of age. Check it out. Love this story. People have clicked on Latte's video now more than 2 million times. I know. I'm thinking if you're a parent, you're thinking, I wish I'd done that. I wish I'd thought to do that. What exactly, though, did it take? Let me ask here. Joining me now from the Netherlands by phone is the dad, Franz Hofmeester. And Franz, my first thought, I watched this whole 2 minutes and 45 seconds. My question is, how hard was it to get her to sit still from when she was itty-bitty to 12?
Well, she didn't sit still, of course. You can see that in the film. When she was 2 weeks old, she was sitting still, of course. And that's when I started this project. And the reason was because I saw a change from 2 days old and 2 weeks old. And I thought, well, I have to remember what she looked like. And then I filmed her again a couple of days later and a week later. And I started to develop this rhythm of every week.
But why? Why every week? I mean, so many parents want to record, of course, the sort of evolution, the aging of their children. But to do this every week, why?
Yeah, it was to keep my memory intact, I think. It was important to keep my memory intact of how she looked like and how she changes over the time. Because every moment in the child's life, I think, is special for parents. And other people might make a photo book, but I decided to film. And I kept the baby blanket, the white background, as a constant factor. We still use the baby blanket nowadays when we're filming.
So it's the baby blanket that's the one consistent thing through all these photos. And you can see she isn't fully standing still, and she is talking. Does she understand now? How old is she now? And does she understand why you're doing this?
Yeah, she's 12 and a half. And Vince, I'm filming, of course, he's 9. And both children are well aware of what's happening to them and what am I doing. And I discuss everything with them. Like, if you don't like to be filmed, then, well, let's do something else or just say nothing. Like, when they start to develop talking, of course, they had to tell little stories. Or they told me little stories from 10-second stories. But, I mean, I made an extended version of a film of about 30 minutes, but it's not suitable for internet, I think. More for a gallery or museum, so...
Yeah.
The short film makes it much more intense, I think, in the way I presented it to the world.
Franz, we mentioned that this video has been clicked on more than 2 million times. I'm just curious what kind of feedback you've gotten from people, I'm sure, all around the world.
Yeah, well, at this moment on Vimeo, it's I think, 4.1 million times.
Wow.
Views. And it's like 99% of the people is positive in their reactions, and it's they're amazed. Like I am flabbergasted. Some people are also. it's overwhelming. All these reactions, and they're coming in every 5 minutes or every minute. And now it's on YouTube as well. So also all those reactions are emailed to me and. Yeah, it's hard to believe that it gets this kind of exposure. So.
Yep. Now on national television here in the United States.
Yeah.
I'm just
curious.
We should point out that you are in film. What do you? Is this something that's sort of like a video scrapbook for you? You mentioned maybe putting a longer piece of this in a gallery. What's the end goal, and how long do you do it?
What do you mean? Sorry?
What is the end goal of some of these images? Some of these are your son, as you point out. What's the end goal? Do you plan to have, put this at a museum, part of a gallery, part of a longer video?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. I have this exhibition in 2013 in a museum in Holland, and they want to show then the longer versions and part of it on national TV as well. Hmm. But I said, I think a museum is more suitable. You can sit on a chair in the dark environment, and on the wall there's this film displayed, and then you see slowly the change from a baby from 2 weeks old into, in Lotte's case, a girl from 12 years, and in Vince's case from 2 weeks old into 9 year old. But like I said, on the internet, people don't watch a 30-minute film, I think.
Sure. It brings.
And you can hear a talk also in the longer versions.
So. You can. It just time flashes before our eyes, and this is just sort of video proof to that. Well, thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much, Frans Hofmeester, joining me on the phone here from the Netherlands. Stunning pictures there of your little boy and your little girl. Thank you. It's an honor for me as well.